Dave McPartland. 3 monster days about to happen. A lot of conjecture about whether it's going to be the last chance for the breakaways or whether the big hitters will shut it down and race.
I think if you look at the Ineos is down on numbers. They can always use Arensman or De Plus to go down the road, but whether they do that or not, I don't think so. There's a bit of talk about that, but I think it's probably more likely that it'll be a last stage for the break, I think. And it depends on where it goes as well. Like the start there, we've got 26K to the bottom of the climb. If it hasn't gone by then things will start getting interesting on that first climb.
So do you reckon I'll let Filippo go again?
Well, I hope so. we'll see. There's a lot of guys that still haven't won a stage here. A lot of teams are still chasing a stage win. Could drag on. It'd be nice to have Filippo up there. And we'll see. He did it. They boys managed it well the other 2 days ago. But if they can do something similar today, it'd be fantastic.
And so Eddie, of course, he's just ridden so beautifully this whole Giro. Today, you would think just make sure he covers the main his main opposition for the what will be a huge battle tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean the climb there in the final is two big climbs and they're hard. But I don't expect big gaps today. I think it's going to be more tomorrow.
Good luck, mate.
Thanks a lot.
Filippo, two very big days to come. What do you think will happen today?
Yeah, today is the first day, hard day, and I think we'll try to go in the breakaway. But if I don't take, I stay with Eddie to save the first place in GC. And yeah, tomorrow is another hard day, I think the Queen stage. Eddie is very good, and yeah, I think to try to save the first place. And
do you think a chance for the breakaway to stay away today, or do you think GC might chase it back?
Yeah, today I think if to take the break is arrived, but I don't know. It's difficult to take, I look in the race.
Good luck today, mate.
Thank you.
And Pink, how is it to have birthday such a special day today?
Yeah, very nice. Didn't really ever think about that. Didn't expect it, but it makes it an extra special birthday, that's for sure. But trying to focus on the race now.
On the race these coming days, how do you see to today's stage?
Certainly going to be tough start, and then even tougher finish, and I think it'll be a big battle for GC.
I just heard from UAE, they're expecting a waiting game, like big attacks. Do you expect attacks from your rivals today?
Yeah, for sure. I think everyone in the top 10, I think, will look to try and gain time, so we're going to be prepared for anything, I think.
And G, we are in a modern time of cycling where all the youngsters are dominating. You are turning 37 today, you're leading the Giro d'Italia. I guess it must be refreshing for many of your colleagues that you are in the pole position to win the Giro in the age of 37.
Yeah, I guess so. A lot of people have been talking about my age a lot the last few years, really. But I'm still feeling good, still feel like I'm improving, and just enjoying my racing.
Old but gold?
Sorry?
Old but gold?
Yeah, it's like a fine wine, I like to think.
Good luck today.
Cheers. Thank you.
Jay, it's two big monster days to go. Three for some of them. Today, it's a lot of conjecture whether the break can get away in that first 20K and stay away, and whether the GC guys will really race today.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I've been wrong every time I've predicted something, but I don't think it's a GC win today, for example. I think it's, the break will get 4 or 5 minutes and stay away. I think tomorrow's just too hard to really invest a lot in today.
You're looking, the last few days you've looked better every day. You seem to have the sparkle back. You did a great ride 2 days ago. What do you think your role will be today?
It's just to stay with Giao as much as possible. Make sure I'm there for tomorrow as well. And then San Sebastian holiday.
Good luck, mate.
Thank you.
The sun's out, a bit like the Giro should be.
Yeah.
But what do you think will happen today? There's a lot of conjecture whether Brake could actually stay away and maybe the GC guys are a little bit gun-shy today.
Yeah, I mean, I think it all probably depends on how the Brake goes away. So I think the Brake has a good chance of staying away. But all the big teams are going to really want it to go on the flat before the climb, because if not, it's going to be a war on that first climb. And it starts, you know, after less than 30K, so it's going to be touch and go. I think if it goes on the flat, it'll stay away because it probably won't have, you know, super dangerous guys on the GC. But if it goes on the climb, you know, I know a guy like Thibaut Pino is going to be trying hard, and I think they'll be a little bit weary of letting a guy of that caliber go when he's only like 6-something minutes down. So to me, if it goes on the flat, it's going to stay away. If it goes on the climb, it's going to be touch and go whether we bring him back or not.
And you yourself, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm hoping it goes on the flat with me in it. A little worried if it goes on the climb, but I feel pretty good. So hoping to get up the road either today or tomorrow, and we'll see. I'll be giving it a go.
Good luck, mate.
Thank you.